Can you tell us why you're doing this event today?
We did it last year for 5 miles. This is a 10-mile one, a grueling course. But in addition to that, coupled with that, there's a need out there for orphans. I'm a father myself of 2 children. And when I see pictures out there of orphans, it really, really breaks my heart. So that's the reason that I am putting money towards orphanage and at the same time trying to keep it fit.
This is going to be the hardest physical endurance event I've ever done in my life. And then I just started thinking about, you know, there's orphan children, and there's nobody there for them. And every day, they have to go through difficult challenges and obstacles.
Everything we can do will go towards a massive, massive thing for them.
By just doing the activities, it wasn't enough, so we had to obviously do something extra, is raise money for charity. And what we chose is obviously for orphans.
I want to do it for the orphans in Bangladesh.
I think the lads have done a tremendous job in their fundraising efforts for what is an absolutely fantastic and very worthy cause.
Once, that's... Oh! 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 Oh!